emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Or have no fear for atomic energy. It's not a death but can the stop of time. How long shall we kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Oh yes, some say it's just a part of it. Thank you.